President Donald Trump has approved a disaster declaration for southeastern South Dakota for storm damage back in September. Governor Kristi Noem requested the declaration last month after Sioux Falls was struck by three tornadoes and Madison and Mitchell were hit by flooding. The declaration includes both individual and public assistance and covers the period from September 9th to the 26th. Preliminary assessments total at least $17 million in requested federal assistance.